William Goldman, the Oscar-winning screenwriter who won Academy Awards for Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid, as well as All the President's Men, has died. He was also a novelist and successful script doctor, the industry title for someone brought in to improve screenplays. Goldman's daughter, Jenny, said her father died early Friday in New York due to complications from colon cancer and pneumonia. He was 87. Matt Yurus for CBS Local News.